The United Nations High Commissioner for Refugees has said that about $34 million is needed to cater for the needs of tens of thousands of Nigerian refugees fleeing into Cameroon, Chad and Niger from the Boko Haram insurgency. The UN Refugee Agency said the fund will also cater for the needs of thousands more expected to arrive in the three neighboring countries by the end of the year. It said the UNHCR and its 16 partners need the funding to provide protection and life-saving aid to the more than 75,000 people who have fled from the escalating violence in Adamawa, Borno and Yobe states. Spokesperson for the agency, Baba Balok, told newsmen in Geneva that more than 11,000 refugees crossed into Cameroon and Chad in August. Some 15,000 people have arrived in Niger's Diffa region since the beginning of August, many of whom have settled on the islands of Lake Chad. The Nigerian National Refugees Commission recently reported that at least 65,000 Nigerians have been displaced by the Boko Haram insurgency in the northeast of the country.